Greetings fellow Earthlings, welcome back to Delta Force 2. We are continuing with Operation Global Enforcement, and the next mission in line is Mission Supernova. United Freedom is using a refinery to process uranium ore into weapons-grade material, capture the refinery and turn control of it over to the local government, which is, well, it's as simple as that. Good thing that the Delta Force is not exactly commandeering the refinery for world peace, you know. Anyway, let's go ahead and listen to the briefing.
The next link in United Freedom's uranium scheme is a refinery that they have occupied and are using to process the ore into weapons-grade material. We need to retake the refinery intact and return it to the local government. Secure Objective Trinity and eliminate all hostile forces. Bravo will be inserted 480 meters north of the main complex. Alpha Team will approach from the south and serve as the security element. Once the objective is secure, notify King 6 for extraction. There are roadblocks in place. Approach with caution. Both armed personnel and UF scientists are on site and all are considered hostile.
Ooh, okay. Oh yeah, they're United Front scientists, right? So I guess we can take care of the brains as well. Now, I'm not gonna go suppressed, especially since I'm already going unsuppressed in with one of my, you know, weapons here. So I'm gonna go loud and proud and Kevlar vest. Honestly, from what I read online, this is only useful when there's pistols involved. So if there's like handguns involved, yeah, sure, go ahead. But I don't think for these missions that would makes sense. So since I saw two vehicles in this map here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change over to Glaw here, and yeah, let's start this mission. Okay, attempt number 3. Note to self: do not follow the critical path laid down in front of you.
Move in and secure Objective Trinity.
I'll just save the other law for the vehicles inside. I'll leave that thing be there for now. Good, you're dead. Now, we're just gonna follow the way path, the set path for this first section right here, which will get us across this, you know, terrain, feature of the terrain, but the rest of the path is not recommended. It's very poorly placed, and it's only going to end up being a liability more than an actual help. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep the path wants us to take a left here, go onto that featurette, but we're going to keep trudging onwards onto this side, and we'll see if there's anything that, you know, we can snipe out from here. There are lots of things that we can snipe out from here.
All units, there is a security perimeter around the objective. You'll have to go in the front.
Lots of enemies here that we need to take out. For if we do not take them out, they will take us out. And I think they're dead. For whatever reason, it's like three more enemies to spawn in. Can I not hit you? It's like my shots are being blocked by the fence there. And that happens a lot in this game. I mean, they did implement material like bullet penetration, but they have not implemented it to the level where your bullets actually penetrate things that matter yet. There are more enemies to our left here. We just can't see them yet. And we're losing frames again, as is usual for this game. Like, graphical glitches and loss of frames is pretty standard. Okay, finally got him. Maybe we chance through. Somebody's shooting us from somewhere, I just can't tell where they're shooting at us from. There are folks on these stars here, so you might want to be a little careful. Is that a person there? I do not think it is. Excuse me. There's one person on that platform over there that we can see right there. So there are people mostly on the platforms, and the lower platforms are that, so maybe we can do something about it. There should be a person on this here platform, and that guy got shot in the leg and died. This guy will have to get a little more creative. That guy's also dead. Where are the rest of the folks though? There are more people here. I don't know who's shooting at me and from where, but somebody is shooting at me. The sooner I figure out who's shooting at me, the better it'll be for me. I wonder if it's some... Ah, there you are. I'm guessing there's another person there. At least two more, because those are two very distinct voice lines. Can't really see any more enemies from here, so... Oh, there you are. Right. I forgot about that perimeter. Like, the perimeter on the back. So, time for us to head back now and take the path that was recommended to us. Unless we actually want to go down and go through the checkpoint instead. I think that would be a better option. I think that would be a better option, to be honest. There are more trucks here. And I just want to quickly pull my law out and take one of these trucks out. Thank you. That should hopefully take care of any stragglers there. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. Good. All I wanted. All I really wanted. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to peek over onto this side and see how many folks are there. Volkswagen. Das Auto. I wonder what that means though. Is it supposed to mean like your auto or something? Okay, there's a guy just aimlessly running around there. In there? Most likely. Nope, somewhere down there. Oh, okay. And that should take care of any potential threats over on that side. Unless the game just decides to go ahead and spawn more people. In which case it's gonna be a problem. Let me just go ahead and clear this out, nonetheless. I am not facing any enemy fire from that side right now, so I'm guessing it's okay for me to be doing this. Let me just sneak out here and try looking for more threats. Ah, I see another. Excuse me. My frames, please. I would like my frames back. Okay, that guy got hit. He's not dying, though. The good thing about this mission is that everybody is supposed to be considered a hostile, so you're free to just go ahead and eliminate whoever you want to. Bad thing is... Well... Lots of hostiles to eliminate. I'm going to attempt to storm this building here. I see an enemy and I take him out. Which is essentially why I wanted to storm this building in the first place. To get rid of any potential enemies. To get rid of any potential enemies, not get rid of any potential enemies. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, I was wondering why there are like three people that get randomly spawned when we try to head into the building there, but I guess that answered my question. Okay. So we did see somebody there, right? Okay, I did not know whether that counted as a mission fail or not, but lucky for us, I suppose. Is that an enemy? Certainly looks like one. Excuse me. Yes, that was an enemy. That was indeed an enemy. I had not seen that guy previously. That looks like another enemy. Of course, I could just be wrong. Maybe I'm shooting at nothing, but it does not hurt to check, right? I mean, to check is the entire reason that we're here, so might as well make the most of it. This seems clear. One thing I particularly dislike about this game is how you cannot tell what's what from afar. And that's just one of the issues with using the voxel engine. Is the fact that, I mean, it's not entirely the voxel engine's fault either, it's just a mix of the resolution of the game as well as the voxel engine, so it's like they tried to beautify the game, they tried to make it more visually appealing, but in the process they just made it difficult to actually tell enemy apart from the terrain. Quite certain there are more people there. Like I said, somebody already started shooting at me. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna run over onto this side and I'm gonna keep an eye out for any potential threats. Cannot see any, but it does not hurt to keep an eye out. And I'm gonna climb over onto this hill here to get a better vantage point and more cover and concealment. Somebody is shooting at me. Somebody could see me. And I feel like it, they may have been on the other side of that. Okay, there's one of you. But I don't think you're the one that was shooting at me though. I think it was somebody else altogether. Somebody's still shooting. It looks more like a. I thought I saw somebody. Yeah, I thought I saw somebody like over on that side, and turns out I was right. Somebody had run over onto that side of the facility. Now the problem with this game is the enemy wins fast draw competitions, so you can't exactly expect to see them and react to their presence and kill them. Now that's not how this game works. I suppose it's one way to implement a tactical shooter, like even in real life, how holding corners is not really like trying to shoot. Ooh, that was a lucky hit. Yeah, you can't exactly expect to win in CQB when you're peeking out of a corner when the enemy is holding it. And I think that's pretty much what this game does as well. Either engage from a longer range or get a little creative with your tactics. I'm liking this range thus far because it's giving me a proper visual of where the enemies are.
Bravo, this is King 6, they're the main building.
I'm guessing all the auxiliary buildings are clear now? Because why else would Bravo tell me to do that then? Apparently not, there are more people here. I'm trying to figure out where they are though, because I was getting shot at from somewhere. I think I saw like a pair of feet behind this place there. As soon as our frames return, we will go ahead and confirm. Yes, that was the person there. Get shot in the foot and die, sir. You're lucky to be alive, remember that. I'm approaching from this side this time around. Ooh, that actually had uranium in it. I wonder if I made the entire place radioactive right now by doing all of that. This seems to be clear, no enemies here. Now, I did see something interesting that I wish to explore. I want to climb this building from the backside. I did see like a way of doing that, so I'm gonna just go ahead and try that because from what I noticed before, I'm quite certain that there was like a vent up top that we could use to essentially shoot enemies down from up top. I don't think there are any gates on the side, so we're just gonna have to use this gate itself. I think I see an enemy, and I'm going to take a shot. Well, the game was lagging, but we're still alive, so I'll count that as a win. That's just an air conditioner. Do not see any enemies to my right. Probably should have checked before coming here. Huh. Where's the stairs? Where are the stairs? I guess they're behind the building then. The ladder. Where are the ladders? I guess they're on that side, all the way over there? Oh well. At least it's somewhere, you know? Maybe we could have probably used this platform here to go, one of these platforms here to get up stairs as well, but oh well. When we checked it the last time, there was no problem. Okay, no. I thought I saw like a glass ceiling that we could have used to clear this building, but that was just my mistake. There are no glass ceilings there. No glass ceilings to be broken. Right then. Oh no! Safe. Now the next section is going to be pretty tricky, so no, this is
Alpha team moving in.
Roger Alpha, I will await your arrival. I see another enemy. What just happened there? That guy got shot twice. And Alpha, what are you guys doing? Why are you like just standing there? Oh wait, I'm supposed to clear out the building, right? I forget. I'm just forgetful that way. Please don't mind me. Okay. Everything's okay thus far. Now, these are the parts of the game that make me really nervous. Because you never know where you're gonna get shot from. Just the fact that it's gonna happen and you are going to die. Oh, okay. There you are. Should have checked my corners, that was on me. Should have checked my corners. But hey, we're still alive thus far, and I would call that a win for now. I don't think there's anybody up there, but I'm just gonna go ahead and confirm nonetheless, just to be safe. Don't see anybody here. Don't see anybody there. I hear somebody shooting at me, but I don't know where they shot me from. Oh, I see. You know, I thought that there was nobody there.
All King elements, the objective is secured. All hostiles have been eliminated.
Roger, King 6. We will await here until CDC or whoever the until the local authorities arrive. Over and out. And that was that for Mission Supernova. This has in turn unlocked Mission Broken Arrow, which is about en route to a terrorist camp, intercept the convoy, and capture the nuclear material. Now, given these two, an airfield, and the actual uranium itself, I think the uranium makes more sense to tackle next, since it's a little bit more time sensitive than, you know, smuggling out raw uranium ore instead of refined uranium. So, Yeah, I think the next time we come back, we will be covering Mission Broken Arrow. But as for this video, this was it for Mission Supernova. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for watching. And thank you so much for sticking around until the end. Until next time, when we cover Mission Broken Arrow, take care. Farewell, fellow Earthlings.